making sure that we're fully ready and we have all the muscles and we're able to do it. And I think we did Pre-Pointe for about like a year and a half, 2 years before we got them, which is like a really long wait. But now that we finally have them, like, it's just so rewarding and it's just really exciting.
And it's, I mean, it was frustrating because we did Pre-Pointe the whole year last year, and Thodos was on tour a lot, so like we missed a lot of weeks of Pre-Pointe, so like we honestly weren't ready, but it was still really frustrating. And then now we have them and I'm so excited, but like I wish we had more time to use them throughout the year. And also like it's just so, it's satisfying waking up Sunday morning when your calves are sore.
Yeah.
So when I got my pointe shoes, I put a picture on my Snapchat story, you know, whatever, like, hi, I have my pointe shoes now. And, like, I'm telling my friend, like, look at my Snapchat story, because it's such a big deal. And, like, when people aren't dancers, they don't realize it. So, like, my friends, like, of course, are happy for me. They're so supportive. But they're, like, they're just, like, hey, nice. They're, like, got your points. And I'm, like, it's so much bigger of a deal. Like, yeah. I just automatically expected them to be like, oh my gosh, that's amazing, I'm so happy for you. And it was just like, nice. And I'm like, it's so much more than nice.
Yeah,
like,
it really is. Yeah.